Event detection occurrence, description and algorithm. We consider the affine Cauchy problem in R2. Where x0 is the initial value. We compute the smallest strictly positive time t so that the trajectory of xt intersects the fixed border by arriving from the part of the plan where ni'x. MATLAB. This course is brought to you by Gilad Jain's Mystery School. Learn more at giladjains.com. Introduction. A hybrid dynamical system is a system containing on the same time continuous state variables and event variables in interaction. We find hybrid systems in different fields. We cite robotic systems, chemical systems controlled by vans and pumps, biological systems, growth and division, and nonlinear electronic systems. Because of interaction between continuous and discrete aspects, the behavior of hybrid systems can be seen as extremely complex. However, this behavior becomes relatively simple for piecewise affine hybrid dynamical systems that can, in contrast, generate bifurcation and chaos. There are many examples such as power electronics DC-DC converters. The common power electronics DC-DC converters are the buck converter and the boost converter. They are switching systems with time-variant structure. DC-DC converters are widely used in industrial, commercial, residential and aerospace environments. These circuits are typically controlled by PWM, piecewise modulation, or other similar techniques to regulate the tension and the current given to the charges. The controller decides to pass from one configuration to another by considering that transitions occur cyclically or in discrete time. In order to make the analysis possible, most of mathematical treatments use some techniques that are based on averaging or discretization. Averaging can mean to wrong conclusions on operation of a system. Discrete models do not give any information on the state of the system between the sampled instance. In addition, they are difficult to obtain. In fact, in most cases, a pure analytic study is not possible. Another possible approach to analyze these converters can be done via some models of hybrid dynamical systems. DC-DC converters are particularly good candidates for this type of analysis because of their natural hybrid structure. The nature of commutations of these systems makes them strongly nonlinear. They present specific complex phenomena such as fractal structures of bifurcation and chaos. The study of nonlinear dynamics of DC-DC converters started in 1984 by works of Brockett and Wood. Since then, chaos and nonlinear dynamics in power electronics circuits have attracted different research groups around the world. Different nonlinear phenomena have been observed, such as routes to chaos following the period doubling cascade, and are quasi-periodic phenomena, and, besides border collision bifurcations and switch circuits, behavior is mostly simulated by pure numerical methods where precision step is increased when the system is near a switching condition. Those numerical tools are widely used mainly because of their ease of use and their ability to simulate a wide range of circuits, including nonlinear, time-variant, and non-autonomous systems. Even if those simulators can reach the desired relative precision for a continuous trajectory, they can miss a switching condition and then diverge drastically from the trajectory as in Figure 1. This could be annoying when one is interested by border collision bifurcations, or when local behavior is needed with a good accuracy. In those applications, an alternative is to write down analytical, or semi-analytical, trajectories and switching conditions to obtain a recurrence which is very accurate and fast to run. Building and adapting such ad hoc simulators represent a lot of efforts and a risk of mistakes. Generic and accurate simulators can be proposed if we are restricted to a certain class of systems. A simulation tool with no loss of events is proposed in anthropozoos defined on polytopes, finite regions that are bounded by hyperplanes. This class of PWA differential systems has been widely studied as a standard technique to approximate a range of nonlinear systems. But closed polytopic partition of the state space does not allow simulation of most switching circuits where switching frontiers are mostly single affine constraints or time-dependent periodical events. This lecture follows our previous study in, and we focus on planar poses with such simple switching conditions which can model a family of switched planar circuits, bang-bang regulators, the boost converter, the charge pump phase locked loop, CPPLL. This class of systems has analytical trajectories that help to build fast algorithms with no loss of events. We propose a semi-analytical solver for hybrid systems which provides A pure numerical method when the system is nonlinear or nonplanar. A pure analytic method when all continuous parts of a system in switching conditions can be solved symbolically. This can be the case for the boost converter, the second-order charge pump phase lock loop. A mixed method using analytical trajectories and numerical computation of the switching instant when those solutions are transcendent. This has been used for the third-order CPPLL. It can also be the case for the buck converter. This lecture is organized as follows. Section 2 contains our main results. We describe the problem to be dealt with, we introduce a general algorithm to solve planar HSs, we present the algorithm that detects events occurrence and devote a subsection to our approach efficiency. Section 3 illustrates the current mode-controlled boost converter example. Finally, a conclusion is stated in Section 4. Numerical simulation versus semi-analytical simulation.